Sierpinski gasket makes me wanna cry. And a million miles away, a butterfly flapped its wings on a cold November day. A man named Benoit Mandelbrot was born. Geometrical insights left him well equipped to face those demons down. He saw that infinite complexity could be described by simple rules. Used his giant brain and he turned the game around. And he looked below the storm and saw a vision in his head, a bulbous pointed form. His pencil up and he wrote his secret down. Just take a point called T in the complex plane. Let's see, one BZ squared plus C. Z2 is Z1 squared plus C. Z3 is Z2 squared plus C. And so on. If the series of C's will always stay close to Z and never trend away, that point is in the Mandelbrot set. Mandelbrot set, you're a Rorschach test on fire. You're a heart-shaped box of springs and wire in one badass fucking fractal. And you're just in time to save the day, sweeping all our fears away. You can change the world in a tiny way. Man who rots in heaven, at least he will be when he's dead. Right now he's still alive and teaching math at Yale. Gave us order out of chaos. He gave us hope where there was none. His geometry succeeds where others fail. If you ever lose your way, butterfly will flap its wings from a million miles away. Shake.